Hello, my anal masters. I've come in with part 4 of my portfolio one. In the last part, we defeated Warwick and got us the gold badge. And now we're going to go back to the different gym. Anyway, we're going to go through here. Of course, make our way back. Anyway, we have to go through here. Go back to there. Okay, head looker. He's telling us to go after we've got the boppin. And this is Jimbo City. Shady people. What shady people. Anyway, I'm gonna do some shopping and then I'll be right back. Okay, so I just got some pearls and I got a few shopping potions. And now let's go onwards. Oh my god, shady people! And there's Roman and Dawn. Oh, yes, got the first gym now. Man, blah blah blah. This is Team Galactic basically. They are an organization that's based in the Shadow region. As long as you can't hear me and the people talking because my sister's in the background with her silly friends and stuff. Anyway, we're going to take down Team Galactic. Well, back to the two bunks. Okay, this is a double battle. I sent a Puffy and Dawn sent a Chimchar. And just going to use... Oh no, you fake out! Get that pinch on the mat and let the Pokemon has inner focus. And just going to use... Oh, great, I want to put that one there, that's just, you know... That shit doesn't matter anyway. Pinchar, please use Ember! Please use Ember! Good. Okay, that's easy. And so now we defeated the plants. Okay, so now we're gonna go on with doing the simple stuff talking. Opening evolution, energy, Team Galactic, taking energy, potential, 100%. Okay. I'm gonna do that, you can just pause. Okay, so now we can go wherever you want to go. Oh god, no! Stop talking! Stop talking to me! I want to go onwards! I don't want a fashion case or any of that rubbish. I just want to get to the next city. Okay, let's go onwards now. Alright, just a second. Actually... Oh my god, I have to go. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. I have to go catch a Bidoof. I have to catch a freaking Bidoof. Okay. Right. Now I'm gonna look for you. I should have put that Bidoof earlier. I didn't know that it couldn't be much nice. Okay. Took the tail up. Oh, no. Smash those rocks! Okay, so it's closing. Okay. Oh, this is one of my favorite things. Okay, I'm just enough now. Okay, this is our first encounter with the Rim Ladies. They use grass and Pokemon, just like the Rim Ladies from third generation games. Anyway, this should be picking up by a single angel, I hope. No? That's a surprise. Okay, then I'll just focus on that. Level 16. Okay, Chirply evolves from a encounter from it evolves from being access to the realization of a grass burn, I think. I never actually found a Chirply actually. Let's go for catch the comment. Okay, good day. Hey, I'm just gonna hit Tyler. Tyler's a Mechanic Platinum, I don't know. Get the item. Run Awakening. Okay, there's a bug catcher. Oh, it's the best thing actually. Hey, I told you my bug Pokemon. My Pokemon genuinely evolved fast. When Pokemon got number 7, then I got number 10. Quickshot probably was at level 15. Was at level 10, I'm not too sure. But I really think Quickshot is actually... I think Quickshot is better than Vampire. I wonder if Quickshot gets a bit evolution. Probably. Maybe. Who knows? I do wonder if we can get the Quickshot fans up and watch on that screen. Oh, I guess Quickshot. Like I said, I think it's better than Vampire. Why do I have a Quickshot? I think I have a Quickshot. Okay, I have to go for Iron Town and collect. Well, that's what I don't know. So if it lags a bit, anyways, I don't really know why. I don't know why it lags really. Like, probably out like, something about like, 1 or 2 seconds. I'll try and find a way to that out, actually. Okay, wait. Okay, friends. Alright, this is. First of all, friends, they use two Pokemon applications. Okay, part two shoes. Let's go to the and the fly. All I'm about to do is just put the hat. I think I'm paralysis on that one. The only thing I can do here with the quick one. I'm gonna have to fill up eventually. Oh, actually, I think the Antrax is better because it can go the defense, so it will make it easier to take the two issues. Parallax. I've been even more difficult actually. Oh, it's good here. Oh, I wouldn't have been if I had a quick angle of that sword. Okay. Look at this. Okay, without a doubt, my quick pump's gonna get, food and stuff. Okay, come on. I wonder if I should beat this out. Oh, I don't look good. Don't know the pet story. Oh gosh, come on, get through the pet story and look out or something. I wish I had the ultra shield power. Oh good, I'm going to the pet store. This battle is probably take, I don't know, it's taking like 3 minutes. My separate battles are harder than this. It's not magic card, this is magic card. Well, the magic card was magic card, it's never ending, unless one magic card has tackle. Keep the using ground content. Okay, defense four. Oh, I pulled it! Okay, now basically the attacks are at 96. Finally, we killed him for platform issues. Level 6, not important. Level 7, not important. Okay, we're gonna kill the platform issue too. Okay, that's not important. Oh, okay, you took your friends. Oh. So irritating. Okay, so here's an item. It's all mine, just pretend to put it in. Okay, now we're gonna go up. It's a burner time. Oh, two galactic ones! Only thing galactic. I wear sand hair. Thunder around flowers. Doesn't seem really cool. Hey, don't complain. This is a good enough assignment. Assessment. But Bug and Grappa won't put me out. You'll be like, I don't want that either. Alright, we'll just have to put the cut off, really. This is up to me signing off. Have a good day.